the tingles.
Hey guys, today I'm gonna be counting down my top 10 childhood anime shows from Animax, so let's jump right into it. Top 1. Cowboy Bebop. This is one of the best cult anime series of all time. I love everything about this show. The visual style, the fight scenes, the plots, and the jazz music makes it so refreshing. Although it is a science fiction genre, it heavily covers Western space. Cowboy Bebop is about the survival life of a bounty hunter crew traveling in their spaceship called Bebop. The story goes in depth about each character's difficult past in a very interesting way. Top 2. Full Metal Alchemist. This dark fantasy sci-fi anime is a masterpiece. The story follows with two alchemist brothers, Edward and Alphonse Elric, who fails in an attempt to bring back their dead mother, costing their body parts. Edward bonds his brother's soul to an armor and replaces his limbs with heavy steel prosthetics. The two then ventures on their way to regain what they've lost. The visuals, plots, and the characters are executed in such a brilliant way. The whole series of this anime is absolutely beautiful and inspiring. And I'll never get bored of rewatching this anime. So yeah, this anime will always stay really close to my heart. Top 3. Blood Plus. A show about a girl who fights monsters. How cool is that? This vampire action drama starts off with a very interesting concept and will keep you captivated till the end. The story follows a girl named Saya who has a very mysterious past. Later, with the help of her chevalier called Haji, she finds out that she is the chosen one to fight against the monsters known as Corruptorans and goes on a quest to find the creator of these monsters. Blood Plus may be a slow-paced anime, but the character build-up and progression is still well-kept. Overall, it's an awesome anime. Top 4. Ranma a Half. This is one of my favorite comedy-slash-romance anime. The story revolves on a young martial artist who gets engaged against their will by their fathers. The concept of this anime is pretty unique. It begins with him and his father going on a training mission to the cursed springs of Jusenkyo in China. Ranma falls and gets cursed to change into a girl whenever he is splashed with cold water. The whole series is full of action and ridiculous drama, which kept me very entertained throughout. Top 4. Slam Dunk. Personally, this has been the best sports anime series I've ever seen. It has action, drama, and a very good sense of humor, which makes it entertaining to watch. In the story, the main character called Hanamichi Sakuragi is a reckless gang leader who joins the Shohoku basketball team to impress his crush. Despite his extreme immaturity and bad temper, later he proves to be a natural talent. Gradually, he comes to love the sport even more, and together with his team, they aim to become an all-star contender in Japan. Top 5. 5. Yakitate Japan. Basically, this anime is about bread making, and as someone who loves to cook and bake, I really enjoyed it. The main characters of the story compete in bread making contests and rise to succeed. I like how the animation style is clean and refreshing. Although the concept seemed pretty simple, the anime is very over the top and funny to watch. Top 6. Samurai Champloo. This is a really cool short series mixed with pop culture and Japanese historical time references. The stylish sword fights along with the aesthetic hip-hop soundtracks played in this anime is what I really enjoyed. The story follows three opposite main characters traveling together to hunt down a samurai who smells of sunflowers. This series also has some funny random scenes which makes it more entertaining to watch. Top 7. Yu Yu Hakusho, also known as Ghost Fighter. One of my all-time favorite cult anime series. It tells a story about a teenage boy named Yusuke Urumeshi who gets killed by a car while attempting to save a child's life. After his death, he goes through a number of tests in the spirit realm and then gets revived as the underworld detective. The series mainly focuses on martial arts, battlefield tournaments, so it does have a lot of action scenes. But there are some comedic feel to it too. The show excels with likable characters and incredible villains like this guy. Overall, the story plots and the character development was beautifully made.
Are the arcades got medicine?
I guess we'll have to go there.
Top 8. Hell Girl. I'm a huge fan of psychological horror, and this show gave me full satisfaction from the start till the end. The plot of the supernatural anime is very deep and twisted. The concept is about how each victim from every series seeks for revenge through the main character known as the Hell Girl, who basically offers them to send their tormentor to hell, but in an exchange of their soul, which means they will also go to hell after they die. From every episode that I've watched was a lesson to learn, and the moral of the story is that revenge is a bad choice. Top 9. Jiu-Ose. This science fiction is very well written and the concept idea is pretty unique, which is why it's in my top list. The story starts off in a very mysterious way with two young twin brothers abandoned on a prison planet after their parents were murdered. The series is all about survival and how these two main characters become each other's rival after they get separated in this inhabited planet. There's a lot of serious drama and action in this anime that kept me very interested throughout. Top 10. K-On. This is one of the few slice of life anime I've watched so far, and I really enjoyed it. The show is all about a group of teenage girls forming a band in their high school. Each character has their own unique comedic personality, and they all build a chemistry with each other. The whole series focuses mainly on their friendship and how they enjoy their high school days. When I started watching K-On!, I felt very connected to it because its concept is very relatable as a high school teenager and the art style is so cute. So with this final top 10 anime, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching and make sure you check them out if you haven't.